This video is a very personal one for me. On the 10th of August, it would have been my grandpa Nicholas's 113th birthday, and on the 14th of August, marks 31 years since he passed away from mesothelioma. Sorry, I probably screwed up that, but it's a hard disease to pronounce. All I know is it robbed me of some prime years with my grandpa. You see, when he died, I was 12, and I just viewed things as a kid. It wasn't until a couple years later when I got awakened to how things when I had my awakening as to how the world truly works. And I just wish that he would have lived to at least until I was like until I was like 20 or something. I know he was 81 when he died, so that would have put him 89, and I wish that he would live to see me and see the type of man that I grew into. I like to think that he would have been proud of the type of man that I grew into. Anyway, happy birthday, Grandpa. Love you forever.